In this video, we'll show you how to set up your monument. Before you get started, you'll need an HDMI cable. If you do not have one, please click the below link for an alternative setup process. In order to begin, you'll want to download the Monument app on your smartphone or tablet. To do this, search for Monument Labs in the App Store or Google Play. Or you can simply browse to getmonument.com/apps on your device and choose the link according to your smartphone's type. To begin the installation, first connect an HDMI cable to Monument. Then connect the other end of the HDMI cable to a TV or monitor. Monument can connect to your home network using Wi-Fi or using an Ethernet cable. If you plan to connect your Monument using an Ethernet cable, connect it to your access point now. To power up, plug in the power cable to Monument and connect the power adapter to a standard power outlet. After plugging in the power, wait for the light on the front to turn into blinking blue. This indicates that you're ready to move on to the next step. Open the Monument app and select Set Up a New Monument. Then enter your name and the email address. Once you submit your name and your email, you will receive an email with the activation link. If you don't receive the email, please check your spam or junk folders. Confirm the link and continue to set up. Next up, your mobile device will attempt to locate your monument over Bluetooth. In some cases, you will need to perform this a few times if Bluetooth search fails to find monument. So don't worry if you're asked to try again. Now, select the Wi-Fi access point in your home. Keep in mind, Monument does not support 5 GHz Wi-Fi networks. If you're currently connected to a 5 GHz network on your smartphone, go to the Wi-Fi section of your settings menu and select a 2.4 GHz network from the list. When you're connected, switch back to the Monument app and enter the password of your Wi-Fi access point. Wait until the monument is connected to your network. There's just one last step here. Your monument will ask if you'd like to update its firmware, and once you approve, it will start downloading its latest version, so you can enjoy the latest updates. Wait until the download is finished and confirm the installation. Congratulations! Your monument is ready to use. And now, you can plug in your USB drive and start uploading your photos by turning the auto upload switch on. Remember, the first sync may take a while to finish, so please be patient until Monument finishes all of these tasks. Do not forget to check out our other videos for more tips. Thank you.